Outrider. Who did this to you? Looks like a goodbye letter. Zahidi, I found an outrider. He was hanged. He left a goodbye letter. It says something about a secret outrider enclave. He had a key to it, and he gave it to a girl named Lucy.
Lucy? From Trenchtown?
You know her?
Well, not exactly. I mean, no. Why, do you?
I think I know where to begin searching. Some writing here.
Please, I don't want more trouble.
I'm not going to hurt you. Did something happen?
An altar. You all look the same to me. He tore down the door and he carried my friend Monique away. Fucking altar, just take whatever they want.
I'm not like that.
Really? Could you find her for me? I'm Lucy. I'd make it worth your while.
You see which way they went?
He dragged Monique towards the wreckage zone. I don't want to think what's happened to her.
You're Lucy? You know anything about some guy living in a hatch with an outrider symbol?
Outrider. Yeah, I remember the guy. He left me with something. A key with the outrider symbol on it. Tell you what. You find Monique for me, and it's yours.
God knows what that altar's doing to her!
It seems I need to help this lady if I'm gonna get my hands on that Outrider's key.
Those damn missiles!
Last time through here, yeah, I thought this place already smelled about as bad as it could get. But on Enoch, nothing's ever as bad as it could get.
You're altered.
At any
no chance point. You can turn lead to gold, is there?
It's just random falling from the sky. How are you supposed to live?
Mind if I join?
No, Jakob. I need you here, guarding the trucks.
Right, because an old drunk is really gonna scare a bunch of gun-toting truck thieves away.
Jam reckoning approaches!
I can't let you pass.
Our assault on those disgusting, craven traitors will be quick, and it will be
deep. Please, won't anyone help me? They said you'd come.
I'm not staying long.
Please, it's my daughter. She's far across the wreckage zone.
The wreckage zone. What makes it so dangerous?
When those fools grew desperate enough to reignite the old Flora's engine again, it exploded. It blasted nuclear dust for miles. A whole colony under it was abandoned. Now it's infested with horrors. It's where they sentence deserters, criminals. No one but the insane goes there on purpose.
And you want me to...
I have to get this parcel to my daughter.
What happened to your daughter?
When the last war broke out, she was caught on the insurgent side of the wreckage zone. But there's a smuggler, this brave woman who's been risking her life to bring me her letters and take my packages back to her. Food, medicine, whatever valuables I can scrounge. It's the only thing keeping her alive. But now, after that last damnation rocket tore my leg to shreds, if I don't reach the smuggler by nightfall, she'll be gone. I've offered all that I have as reward, but no one's willing to risk the zone. I don't have long left. I need Teresa to read my last words so she'll know that I fought as long as I could and that I sent her as much as I could.
All right. Give me the package. I'll find the smugglers. I should head to the wreckage zone if I'm gonna find these smugglers.
I realized I'm not even noticing bombs and missiles going off anymore. You even start to miss them.
So, this is Gutmann's new altered. She sent you to intimidate me?
Aren't you both on the same side?
Today?
I just need passage through your minefield. I don't want to waste my time.
You're a prisoner. What did you do?
My fortune teller predicted victory. And my men walked into an ambush.
I told you what you wanted to hear. I can't force the fucking visions! I've told you—
Sick of your bullshit! We fight tomorrow with no altered at our side.
You've got serious issues.
You have an altered right here. You will fight with his men tomorrow, yeah? Just let the girl go.
I don't have time for this. Who the hell is she to you?
She's like some kind of daughter to me.
Hold on. You had a daughter?
Nah. Maybe more like I was screwing her mom for a couple of years, and maybe her aunt. Facts are blurry.
I like this arrangement very much. They want the passage east and the witch? Fine.
You would take Seth's place in battle?
Wait. Seth is here?
The Great Altered was last seen out in the wreckage zone, hunting one of your kind.
Then I'll go find him.
You do that. The assault's tomorrow at dawn. If I'm to give up my oracle, I expect to see one of you back here, or our deal is—
Yeah.
Hey. Thank you.
Leave the truck again, and I'll weld you to the wheel.
I realized I'm not even noticing.
My altered friend! So, you decided to follow Seth into the ruins of the old industrial zone. I used to be in charge of that place.
And? You want it back or something?
Back in the day, it was the heart of our industry. Right up until the anomaly fried all our tech. Then that engine exploded in our faces and irradiated the area for good measure. It was mayhem. I dragged those people out of there. I saved them. I created this town. I could use an accomplice. Think about it.
There's nothing to think about. I didn't order anything.
Only thing we serve. You look like you need it.
If you're here to shop, feel free to browse my goods.
This planet didn't always have creatures like this. Used to be beasts I had to run after just to catch them.
Now people mostly run from them, if they're lucky.
What happened to these beasts?
Some kind of upheaval of their souls. Every time I go out there, those critters get fiercer and more aggressive. Like something's been pumping them full of anger. And not just the creatures, the whole goddamn planet. What I've seen of it.
But why?
If you ask me, it's as if the planet's trying to get rid of us. But we don't go down that quickly.
Hope you gave the other guy worse.
I did. It wasn't no man gave me this.
Impressive.
Well, there's plenty more devils like him on this godforsaken planet. And I like decorating my walls. I can make every head you bring back to me worth your while.
Why don't you just point me to the closest creature that needs some killing?
May look like where monsters come to die, but it's really where monster hunters come to get paid. Want to try the new blend? Call it the Liver Spinner.
All warfare is based on deception. When we are near, we must make the enemy believe we are.
People here seem to give you lots of room.
What can I say? They're happy to slaughter each other all day. As soon as Ujio makes a business of it, their sensibilities are offended.
What exactly is your business?
Certain mercenary services. I hand out contracts for players on the opposite field no one else seems able to take down. Snipers, captains, the real bastards. You seem like the type who could handle a more challenging mark. Might you be interested in filling your pocket with a small stipend?
Those shells raining down seem to be a permanent fixture around here.
The launcher's quite inaccurate, but when it hits, and it always hits something. There's a reason the missiles are called Damnation. The insurgents must have sent a suicide squad into the wreckage zone to get it so close to us.
Suicide squad?
The zone's an irradiated hellhole. Volunteers aren't exactly lining up, but there is a sizable reward.
Sounds crazy. Good thing I like crazy.
Hit me apart.
Try the new blend. You know where to find.
I met this young couple a few days ago. They just.
ain't nobody. The base.
Yeah, I know. I talk a lot of crap about Shira, but she does have one thing going for her. She's as crazy as Corrigan. Hey, boss. If memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tail around the corner. Tell him.
Those rocket trails must be coming from the missiles Ugio mentioned. I can follow them to their source.
Altered, satisfy my curiosity. Why are you taking orders from a human, let alone Shira Gutman?
How about you give me information instead? Bailey said Seth was hunting another Altered. Who was he?
You think Seth discusses his godly affairs with us mortals? Seth offered to lead tomorrow's assault, then walked off on some personal vendetta. Truth is, I don't care. As long as one of you returns to give me my victory tomorrow. We'll talk then, Outrider.
man. How'd your daughter end up on the wrong side of the border anyway?
I came trading in Trenchtown right when the insurgents pushed the front by miles. Teresa was on the other side. It was years before I heard about this smuggler. Getting my daughter's letters, being able to know she's safe, it's been a blessing. Just try not to spook the smuggler, okay? You don't seem like a real people person.
Nonsense. I'm full of charm. Count me in. Well, that's done. Now to bring this beauty back to Noah. That's the opposite of a welcome mat.
What the hell did you say?
I said I'm tired of mopping up, doing dishes, cleaning your underwear, dragging out the bodies, and always with the blood on your...
Work and work to keep this place nice, and you come stomping in with blood and guts.
Someone's gotta keep you safe.
Oh, I should be bowing down to you, kissing your feet for letting in your goddamn presence.
From a whorehouse. A little gratitude.
Gratitude? Around you when I get nothing. You
know,
I thought life with an altar was
going to
be exciting. I thought there'd be armies going to be
You need rescuing.
Hey, what is it? Who's there?
How am I supposed to know on that fucking altar to my face? Do I look like I need rescuing?
Hold on. I'll destroy anyone who gets close.
Oh, yeah, sure. Just as soon as you get your pants up from your goddamn ankles.
Yeah, as soon as I do that,
all I do is sit and I clean here and you're always in...
I really don't know which one of those two to feel more sorry for. I should get back to Lucy, at least, and put her mind at ease.
Izzy, I can feel my goddamn ass cheek cooking.
Now shut up! He'll be here!
You think he figured out you wrote those letters?
Shut up! I hear something.
I was asked to give you these. But they're not real, are they? The letters from his daughter. How long's she been dead?
Shit, he heard you, you idiot! Take him out!
Okay, now I'm just pissed.
simple truth was better than the sweetest lie. And then they told me what happened to my family. Sure, I fucking lied and I stole. But in the end, I was doing a service. Take it. It's from her. It's one of my better ones.
She really knew how to play his heartstrings. What do I tell the old man? This zone hasn't been entirely abandoned.
The area is still heavily irradiated, but that doesn't stop scavengers or insurgents from roaming around, digging up whatever scrap they can find.
Notes. Interesting. Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use. There's my contact. Gotcha. Uju will want to hear the end of your story. That is some goddamn racket. The launcher must be close. I need to destroy it.
Go, go, go!
Thank you.
I know you don't care right now, but I owe you one for helping me with Chana.
What'd you do to her?
Nothing. Never asked to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jakob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I had a vision when I was in cryo.
Kurva! You two with this shit? Give me a break.
You're welcome, Trenchtown. Anytime. At least Ugio promised me a reward for this one. What the hell happened here? Well, fuck me. Jakob? Seth dead.
What? How? He's never been defeated.
You see, they call him Moloch.
Jakob, there's another Altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, that's just fucking awesome.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible. You are lying!
I saw him. He's charcoal.
We've already mobilized to the front! Time you made good on our deal.
It's Marshal Bailey. Get to the front line. The assault is about to begin. Why are you so interested in the little witch?
I could care less about her. I'm just helping an old friend.
You're altered. Do anything for peons.
The peons and I are in this together.
All that power wasted on an idiot like you.
You're an heir to the sky.
Watch it! Don't step on the bomb.
Want to try the new blend? Call it the liver spinner. That'll do nicely.
Scared and you don't want to face that target, I totally get it. I've been scared.
Target neutralized.
Pleasure doing business.
Damnation missiles have been taken care of.
You went into the zone, and you're back in one piece?
Seems like it.
Very impressive. Never let Ujio down.
In the future, I'm sure there'll be more work for a person with your superior skills.
Get that letter to my daughter. She needs to... Did the package reach her in time? Did you get a letter in return?
Old man. The letters you've been getting from your daughter, they...
Yes, what is it?
Your daughter's strong. Your package reached her. You've nothing to worry about.
Thank you. Thank you!
Poor old bastard. Found your friend. She's in no danger. She's, living happily ever after.
Really?
No. She's driving that guy crazy.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds more like Monique. I was so worried. If there's anything I can offer in return.
I'm good, thanks. But about that key?
Of course. This crazy drunk used to come in here all the time, professing his undying love, until finally he drowned in his own vomit. He used to tell these crazy stories about some buried treasure, something to do with the old Outriders. I wouldn't know where to start looking, but here. If you find any real treasure, make sure to bring some back for old Lucy, won't you? Hey, mister. If you do turn something up, I mean...
It's not gonna be around here. That old quarry would be a good place to look.
Move along! There is but one path to this army.
The beasts! The beasts are coming!
Hey, boss. If memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tail around the corner. Tell him Picasso sends his regards. Yeah, I know. I talk a lot of crap about Shira, but she does have one thing going for her. She's not as crazy as Corrigan. Last time through here, yeah, I thought this place already smelled about as bad as... Nothing's ever as bad as it could get.